war has been raging across the region. In the east, the Rovers are preparing to conquer the land for the third time. But they are not the only one eyeing the throne. The Warriors have to be strong to defend their title. Elsewhere, Middle Order teams are engaged in deadly fighting.
What a wonderful ball in!
In the north, the Foreign Legions are struggling to get out of the rut that they are in. Amidst all the fighting, they have forgotten who is the true heir to the throne. The battle for the S-League Championships continue. Fridays at 7:25 p.m. The NTUC Income Yo's S-League is brought to you by the following sponsors.